It's time for Africa.
Today's your day. Feel it.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
చాలా డాగ్ బ్రీడ్స్ ని ఇప్పటి వరకు మీరు పెంచారని విన్నాను.
దిస్ ఇస్ మోలీ, ముమైత్స్ ప్రెటీ డాగ్ అండి. సో
ఒపీనియన్ టువర్డ్స్ కాస్టింగ్ కోచ్
శ్వేత? నేను ఒక మాట ఆనెస్ట్ గా చెప్తా.
చెప్పండి.
ఓకేనా?
మీరు డ్రగ్స్ తీసుకుంటారా?
అది వెరీ స్టూపిడ్ క్వశ్చన్, ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ ఫస్ట్.
ఓకే,
ఠీకేనా? దట్ ఈస్ సో స్టూపిడ్ దట్ యూ హ్యావ్ కమ్ టు మై హౌస్, యూర్ టేకింగ్ మై ఇంటర్వ్యూ, యూర్ సిట్టింగ్ ఆన్ మై చైర్, యూర్ హ్యావింగ్ మై టీ, you're doing every goddamn thing and I'm just being nice to you right in front of you, and you have so much guts to say to me or even ask without even thinking about it, how am I gonna feel? You're asking me, do I do drugs? Like, are you freaking out of your mind?
Is it playing jokes with you? I'm so serious about the drugs issue. That is a very big issue that is happening in AP.
People, it is going to be a very big issue. Oh, drugs and all that and mafia. No, but then somewhere down the line, it is not a big issue for me.
I'm trying to expose the other side of the coin, what people have thought about it.
Who the hell am I to think about so many things where I have other things to do in my life?
Because you are a public figure, Mumai.
So? If I'm public figure, so that I can't stay normal, your approach towards the questions are wrong.
In that issue, your then name has come out. That's why people are asking
okay.
you this kind of question.
Like, it is really going to prove something? No. You had a question. You asked me on my face after you say, you gave such a nice introduction about me. Correct? You spoke such a nice thing about me, and in the end of this thing, this is what your respect is towards me. Then in front of camera, you have so much guts to ask me, because you know I'm not gonna say anything about it, because you're in my house. You're not somewhere else, you're in my house, and like they say, Atithi Devo Bhava. So till the time you're here, I just have to be nice to you.
See,
listen.
Yeah. Can I?
Yes, no, I'm not done. You have to listen to me now.
Yeah, tell me.
Okay. Tomorrow, if whatever it's written about me, because I have this care attitude, that is the reason why it doesn't even bother to me people write whatever they want to about me. So that's what I'm saying. This is stupid question.
I was trying to support you people in that article.
NTV, on NTV.
ఇప్పటికింకా నా వయస్సు నిండా 16, చీటికి మాటికి చేయేస్తూ చుట్టూ కుర్రాళ్ళే.
ఈ సాంగ్ ఎక్కడ విన్నా ఈ ఐటెం పాప మన కళ్ళ ముందు మెదులుతుందండి. కేవలం 13 సంవత్సరాల వయసులోనే స్టేజ్ షోస్ ఇచ్చి దుమ్ము రేపింది. ఎక్కడో ముంబై నుంచి హైదరాబాద్ వచ్చి తొలిసారి ఐటెం సాంగ్ టేస్ట్ చూపించింది మన తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకులకి. జ్యోతిలక్ష్మి, జయమాలిని, సిల్క్ స్మిత తర్వాత అంతటి స్టార్ ఇమేజ్ని టాలీవుడ్లో సొంతం చేసుకున్న ఇండియన్ షకీరా, ద వన్ అండ్ ఓన్లీ బెల్లీ డాన్సర్ ముమైత్ ఖాన్ ఇస్ విత్ మీ హియర్ ఇన్ సరదాగా విత్ శ్వేత రెడ్డి.
I loved it. Oh my god, you were so smooth.
I thought you have been
so
boosted with this,
smooth.
Right?
Smooth. I was like, oh, okay.
That's, I think, good. We have recollected the moments of Ipati.
Yeah, completely, from the beginning till the end and the whole journey. So I was just looking.
So that is the song which has brought you such a big name in.
I know
Tollywood.
That song has been there for
okay.
14 years.
నేను ఇంటర్వ్యూ స్టార్ట్ చేసే ముందే ముంబైతో ఒక కమిట్మెంట్ తీసుకున్నానండి. ఖచ్చితంగా ఇంటర్వ్యూ అంతా కూడా తెలుగులో మాట్లాడిద్దాం అని చెప్పి. లెట్ మీ ట్రై ఫర్ దాట్. మధ్య మధ్యలో ఇంగ్లీష్లోకి వచ్చినప్పుడు మీరు కొంచెం అడ్జస్ట్ చేసుకోండి. ఓకే దెన్, ఐ హ్యావ్ టోల్డ్ టు మై వ్యూయర్స్ టు గెట్ అడ్జస్టెడ్. చెప్పండి ముమైత్
చాలా 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 ధన్యవాదం శ్వేత గారు. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఈ పర్మిషన్ గురించి. నేను ట్రై చేస్తున్నాను. నేను సేమ్ మాట బిగ్ బాస్లో చెప్పాను. ఇప్పుడు అగైన్ నేను సేమ్ చెప్తాను. నేను తెలుగు మాట్లాడడానికి చాలా ప్రయత్నం చేస్తున్నాను.
ప్రామిస్ ఆన్ ఐ డ్రీమ్స్.
సీ సంథింగ్ గోస్ రాంగ్ టుమారో ఐ డ్రీమ్స్ కి
ప్రేక్షకులకి చాలా పెద్ద మనసు ఎక్కువ. ముమై ముద్దు ముద్దుగా తెలుగు మాట్లాడుతుంది అంటేనే వాళ్ళు డిక్షనరీస్ పక్కన పెట్టుకుని చూస్తారు.
నాకు తెలుసు.
రైట్ ముమై, కమింగ్ టు ద ఫ్యామిలీ. ఓకే
ఓకే.
డాడీ ఫ్రమ్ పాకిస్తానీ అండ్ మదర్ ఫ్రమ్ తమిళనాడు.
అవును.
అసలు వీళ్ళిద్దరికి ఎక్కడ లింక్ కుదిరింది?
కానీ నా మమ్మ పప్పాకి ఫ్యామిలీ సైడ్ లైక్ ఉన్కే మామ్ అండ్ డాడ్ దేవర్ ఫ్రమ్ పాకిస్తాన్ ఫాదర్ సైడ్ అండ్ మై దాదా వాజ్ అ కర్నల్. So same from my mother's side, they were from Trishnapalli, Chennai.
Mm-hmm.
But her parents, they are Rauters. So like, you know, half Kerala and half Turkey. So even my nana, my mother's father.
So you are hybridization of Pakistani and Madrasan.
Yes, totally. Like Sayyid and Sunni, like totally match. But then yeah, they migrated to India and that's how they met and all of that. And then they got married and I'm the only one who comes out
so
as
a hybrid. So what is your father?
What is my father?
What he used to do?
My father used to work in Mahindra and Mahindra.
Yeah.
So he was the manager. So without his permission, no tractors, no car, no jeep, nothing used to go out from the place. So
what was your mother?
My mother is a housewife.
Very nice.
Yeah, that is very nice because I learnt a lot from her. నేను చాలా నేర్చుకున్నాను మా అమ్మ తోటి. వంట బాగా
ఏమేం చేస్తారు?
అన్నీ చేస్తారు. చపాతి చోడికే అన్నీ చేస్తారు.
సౌత్ ఇండియన్ ఆర్ నార్త్ ఇండియన్?
అది
యువర్ ఫ్యామిలీ ఇస్ మిక్స్డ్ ఆఫ్.
ఎస్, అందుకే అది నా ఇష్టం. సో నా వంట నేను నా మూడ్ టైప్ లో నేను వంట చేస్తా. సో నా మూడ్ లో నాకు చైనీస్ కావాలి. సో అన్ని మటీరియల్ చైనీస్ కోసం ఏమేమైంది ఇంట్లో? ఓకే, డన్. సో నా మూడ్ ఈవెన్ ఎగ్, మై యునో నా ఎగ్ నార్మల్ ఎగ్ ఫ్రై లేదు.
ఇంకెట్లా ఉంటుంది?
ప్రాపర్గా షెఫ్ లాగా బ్రెడ్ కి మధ్యలో గ్యాప్, తర్వాత ఎగ్.
ఒక ఐటమ్ సాంగ్ కి ప్రిపేర్ అయ్యే ముందు మీరు ఎలా యునో యూ గార్నిష్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్, అట్లా వంట కూడా గార్నిష్ చేస్తారేమో.
అవును, కానీ నాకు వంట
చాలా. వంట వండడం ఇష్టమా తినడం ఇష్టమా?
రెండు
రెండు ఇష్టమా?
రెండు చాలా ఇష్టం.
రైట్, కమింగ్ టు యువర్ సిబ్లింగ్స్.
అవును,
త్రీ సిస్టర్స్ ఐ థింక్ సో.
అవును
కదా. ఓకే, జబైన్ ఈజ్ యువర్ సిస్టర్ హూ ఈజ్ ఇన్ టు ఇండస్ట్రీ?
అవును.
రైట్, అయితే జనరల్గా ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీలో రావాలనుకున్నప్పుడు, గ్లామరస్ ఫీల్డ్స్లో రావాలనుకున్నప్పుడు హీరోయిన్ మన టార్గెట్ ఉంటుంది కదా. హీరోయిన్ అవ్వాలి, ఐ వాంట్ బి లైక్ ఎ మాధురి దీక్షిత్, ఆర్ ఐ వాంట్ బి ఎ ఊర్మిళ, సమ్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ బిగ్ టార్గెట్స్ ఉంటాయి కదా. బట్ ఐటమ్ సాంగ్ వైపే ఎందుకు మీ దృష్టి వెళ్ళింది? లేకపోతే అకార్డింగ్ టు ది సిట్యుయేషన్స్ మీరు ఐటమ్ నెంబర్ తీసుకున్నారా?
Listen, when I sit and think about it now, like, you know, meeru em adigaru aa gurinchi nenu if alochinchi, so naaku okka ishtam undi chinna appudu nunchi ki tv me kaise aate, how do you come inside a tv? So I used to watch my, you know, earlier in my house there was this Onida TV and which got the, like, you know, the dabba box one. So I remember whenever I used to come back from school, because I used to love music since my childhood, naku chaala ishtam music, dance anni chaala ishtam, anduke nenu some time without anybody noticing in the house I used to look behind and I used to think like, how do you go inside a TV? Because I want to come. But then నేను మీ పాయింట్కి వస్తాను. ఈ కానీ నా ఒక ఒక ఏముంది, నేను లైక్ ద టైమ్ వెన్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ ఎర్నింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ది ఏజ్ ఆఫ్ 13, సో ఫర్ మీ ద ఓన్లీ ఫోకస్ వాస్ టు హౌ ఐమ్ గన్ ఎర్న్ మనీ, బికాస్ ఐ వాంట్ టు ఎర్న్ అ లాట్. I just don't want to earn. I want to earn a lot because I can see the situation in the house the way it was. And I'm so happy. Nenu inta happy. Adi situation jargindi na life lo chinnapudu nunchi.
Kani meeku, you know, life lo baga money sampadinchadam priority aa time lo lekapothe want to become a glamorous
ledu
lady.
Anni kaadu, anni mottham ledu
naaku.
Only aa naaku work, naaku panni kavali, na pannito ee aim money undi, nenu worth. Adi money worth, like, you know, I am worth of that amount. And I personally feel I have worked hard as a background dancer. And then from there, all of a sudden, if I got Munna Bhai MBBS, which I was only 17 years old, and then they took signature from my parents and everything. So from there, then these people, like, you know, our Telugu industry, I got a call from C. Kalyan. Like, I have to work for the movie Swami. So I came and I gave what I have learnt in Mumbai. So the culture is majorly different than here to there.
My question is, Mumaji, ఇప్పుడు మీరు మనీ సంపాదించాలని బాగా ఉండేది బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ది సిట్యుయేషన్స్ లైక్
ఇట్ జస్ట్ సీ ద హోల్
వై డిడ్ యు చూస్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీ యాజ్ ఎ ప్రొఫెషన్ టు ఎర్న్ ది మనీ
నో ఇట్ కేమ్ ద వే ఇట్ వాస్ సపోజ్డ్ ఓకే దెన్ ఐ హావ్ టు గో ఆల్ ద వే బ్యాక్ టు దిస్ విచ్ ఐ హావ్ సెడ్ ఇట్ మెనీ టైమ్స్ ఇన్ మెనీ ఇంటర్వ్యూస్ that there was a problem at home. My sister, I was in 9th grade, my sister was in college, and like, you know, every college they have their annual function. So in annual function, because I used to love dancing from my childhood, so my sister, she used to believe in me and trust me so much that she's being elder to me. She used to tell me, Munnu, will you teach my friends and, like, you know, our college students so and so dance on so and so number. So I used to feel very nice at a very young age, like, you know, I'm teaching my seniors and all of that. So one time the same thing happened, like there was this annual function happening in her college. She told me to choreograph it. I did it. So that time, you know, I don't know if you know about it, like, you know, there are these special effect guys who does firework, who does smoke work, who does cracker works, like, you know, those fire rain works and all of that. So there was this guy called Salim. So he was the one who was doing it, that college annual event.
Okay.
Like, you know, for the confetti, for the those thing. So when this performance was happening, this guy approached to my sister. Like, you know what, you dance good, and plus in that time, Remo, he just left Mumaith Khan as an assistant.
Okay.
So Remo was getting into a choreographer, and yeah, for a choreographer, they need girls. Okay?
Yeah.
So they wanted to have a girl. So he directly said to my sister, you know what, do you work, like, you know, and you'll come on TV, and plus you're gonna get paid for it. So for her, obviously she was the smartest one, and till today I call her the smartest one of the house. So she knew it. Mom is not gonna allow her because I'm 13 and she's 14.
Yeah.
So mom is not gonna allow us, no matter what, even though there is 50 paisa problem in the house. There was not even a 50 paisa, but mom is not going to allow it. And my father, he's so liberal, and, like, you know, he's a very open-minded person.
Yeah.
Like, basically, my father. So she was like, huh, you know what, I don't mind doing it, and, like, you know, we're going to get paid for it, but I'll only do it if you're going to take my sister also with me.
Yeah.
So the whole scene for her, basically, she used me also because she wanted to experience that, and she knew it, that I am so good at it, and even though if she forgets, she can learn from me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So because she was having that interest, like, you know, to get the exposure beyond TV, and plus, like I told you, like, you know, in my childhood I used to think, how am I gonna come on TV? Plus she thought about me in that sense, and, like, you know, she came and she told me, Munnu, you always wanted to come on TV, na? I'm like, ha bhen, ha, like, you know what? Then she's like, you know, there is this guy and imagine you're going to come on TV also, and plus you're going to get paid for it. But I told him very clearly.
So in your family, there is no one from film industry?
Nobody. It just happened by God's grace.
It started by you.
It just happened by God's grace. Somehow, I don't know what he was thinking that he had to do that to us. And then I had my own aim and goal, like I said it. Like, you know, I just wanted to earn a lot and lot of money. So that's the reason, as a background dancer, day in and out, I've worked till the age of 27 continuously. And then you after have that, told I that took break.
You have told in so many interviews that you have missed your teenagers and all. So yes. That's where I have taken a break, right?
Yes. And then you know how rumors are, right? Mm. Rumors are like crazily, and I really don't even care about it because I find it so pretty.
What's your qualification?
I'm just a 9th grade student.
No.
Why?
Have you ever tried to complete, like, you know, BSc?
No, my interest was never to study. I'm not saying like it's wrong, please do not learn what I'm saying, but for me, I was quite lucky, you can say, or fortunate somehow, that at very young age I got the chance to actually study life.
Oh.
And while actually hitting my puberty at the same time, and like, you know, even understanding girls after 16, once the maturity comes, they learn very quicker. Maybe that's the reason why they say, right, girls get mature faster than boys.
Yeah.
So for me, my complete childhood and everything, I studied a lot and in this industry, and I got lots of exposure of life. And maybe that's the reason why I just worked hard.
So what do you think that have been, you know, designed by the situations, or, being through all the experiences that you have been through, in that way you have become strong?
Probably because my mother, my father, they say one thing all the time is, you know, things are gonna happen. It's just you have to let it go and you have to move on. And whatever the next opportunity comes to you, you're just supposed to grab it, because you can be fooled once, you can be fooled twice. But if third time the same thing is happening, like, dude, like, seriously, you have some problem. Like, you know, you need to check it out.
Yeah.
So that has always been said since childhood. And my mother, she's a very strong woman. She's very, very strong, like literally strong.
Me mother genes me kuchin ankuntunara.
Naku 50-50 vachindi. Father humanity, gentleness, and mother protective and eagleness. Like, you know, always gonna be ready to fight for something which I know it's it should not be connected to me. So I have that fight instinct, like mother and protectiveness. But then, yeah, at the same time, have little humanity and understand to be a little wiser in life. Yeah. Because that's what I want to carry on, and that's what I want to teach my family, whatever is going to happen. Though I have molded all the etiquettes of my family, rules and regulations, though it's going to be molded. And you know, everything evolves after every 5 years.
That's true.
So like, that's what.
Coming to the film industry again. Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, you know, you have acted in Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, and also, you know, some other languages, right? Why did you choose only, you know, Telugu as your, like, motherly place, Telugu industry as your motherly place, and you were also been settled in Hyderabad, no?
The reason why, because when I used to work, I used to always travel with my mother. So for me, the reason why I stayed here, because I have seen it in a month, I used to only go back home. For an example, I'll give, like, in a month, 4 times I used to be in Mumbai, and half of the time I used to be here, because every song used to take 3 days. Sometime if it's like, you know, if I'm working with Rajmouli or if I'm working with Puri or something, then the days goes more ahead. But then rest other, like, you know, 3 days, 3 days, 3 days, I have just worked, and it was happening good for me, like, by touch wood, and I guess that's the reason why I just wanted to earn.
So a number of opportunities Telugu industry nunchi ekkuva
ikkada, yes, chala undi. And even at the same time, kani nenu complete different I give a complete different me altogether than going with the same thing. So that's what I've been doing it. So for me, maybe that's
usual
the reason
why. Usually, Mumaith G, I'm choosing to go to Tollywood nunchina actors, everyone sare. Tollywood nunchi, Bollywood nunchi, Hollywood, illa ella lankuntaru kada. But me vision lo adi koncham reverse undi.
Like you are coming from Bollywood to Tollywood, kada?
Arre, I'm a very kaise batau? Nenu chala prashantanga human being undi lopal nunchi. అందుకే నాకు ఈ మొత్తం విషయం గురించి నాకు యూనో నాకు అది నాట్ దాట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఫర్ మీ. సో నా రివర్స్
ఇక్కడ హాలీవుడ్ బాలీవుడ్
కాదు,
నాకు ఇష్టమే,
నా ఇష్టమే అని నాకు తెలుసు. నాకు రెస్పెక్ట్ ఇస్తాను, రెస్పెక్ట్ కావాలి ప్రాపర్. కానీ నేను చాలా హార్డ్ వర్కింగ్ పర్సన్, అందుకే సో నాకు రెస్పెక్ట్ అండ్ ద మనీ విచ్ ఐ ఎమ్ వర్త్ ఆఫ్ బికాస్ ఐ వర్క్ సో హార్డ్. సో ఐ గెస్ ఇఫ్ ఐ గెట్ ఇట్ ఐఎమ్ ఓకే విత్ ఎనీవేర్. ఇన్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ద డే ఐ హ్యావ్ టు జస్ట్ టేక్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ మై రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీస్ అండ్ దట్ ఇస్ మై పేరెంట్స్.
తెలుగులో కూడా ఎక్కువ ఫ్యాన్స్ ఉన్నారు.
అవును, అండ్ నాకు నేను చాలా హ్యాపీ, లైక్ యు నో అన్ని like whatever I have with me, it's all because of our industry, man. So for me, I got comfortable. Nenu chala comfortable. Adi, that was the main reason why I am here, because it made me comfortable to be here.
Right, like the film industry, whether it is Tollywood, Bollywood, Hollywood, Kollywood, whatever it may be, casting couch gurinchi madhi kalamlo heroines chala open ga maatladutunnaru. Listen to me first. A casting coach.
No, the reason what, why what
is
I
your,
what
I'm
is
sorry,
your
opinion towards casting coach?
Shweta, nenu oka mata honest ga cheptanu.
Cheppandi.
Okay na. Ee mottam vishayam gurinchi chaala varshanu nunchi adi
nadustundi.
Nadustundi chaala. Now, okay, thinking is, if you know this thing is there, because with me, it did not happen. Maybe, probably the way, maybe.
Mumaji, I didn't ask you that whether you have been through that or.
No, what do I think about casting couch?
Have met
couch
with that and all.
About the casting couch.
Before, you know, people didn't dare to talk about the casting coach and all, but now actresses are open to talk about the casting coach,
which is nice. Now emotions,
yeah, that's what you just, I'm asking you to tell your opinion on that.
No, which is nice. It's depend on what, like, you know, who, what they want to do it in life. In the end of the day, it's their decision what makes them happy actually.
Right, ippudu mana Telugu cinema industry lo chaala mandi heroines, top most leaders, top most actors unnaru kada, కాజల్ కానొచ్చు, తమన్నా కానొచ్చు, ఇప్పుడు అందరూ కూడా ఐటమ్ సాంగ్స్ ని చూస్ చేసుకుంటున్నారు. ఐటమ్ సాంగ్స్ చేయడానికి తెగ తాపత్రపడిపోతున్నారు. సో ఈ సిచ్యుయేషన్ ఏమన్నా మీ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ ని గ్రాప్ చేస్తుంది అనుకుంటున్నారా?
Can you say it again in English so that I can answer about this?
You know, do you think that are you being affected by this kind of situations, like
no,
Tollywood heroines or grabbing the opportunities of item songs, right?
Which is nice. That means we are presenting in a very good way, like, you know, which is nice. They should do it. And this question, like many people have asked me, what do you think about it? And like, you know, this and that. So, which is nice, according to me.
Right, because in my industry, rumors are very common.
It is.
Whatever it might be, this issue, drugs, casting couch, whatever it may be, the issue. రూమర్స్ అనే వాటిని మీరు సీరియస్గా తీసుకుంటారా, స్పోర్టివ్గా తీసుకుంటారా?
యూ జస్ట్ హ్యావ్ టు లిసన్ ఫ్రమ్ వన్ ఇయర్ అండ్ టేక్ అవుట్ ఫ్రమ్ ది అదర్ ఇయర్. సో ఐ గెస్ ఆల్ సే స్పోర్టింగ్గా తీసుకున్నాను.
రైట్, ఇటు మనం ఇష్యూస్ రూమర్స్ స్పోర్టివ్గా తీసుకుంటాను అని చెప్తున్నారు కాబట్టి లెట్ మీ బీ లిటిల్ ఆనెస్ట్ అండ్ ట్రాన్స్పరెంట్ విత్ యూ. మమిత్ గారు, మీరు డ్రగ్స్ తీసుకుంటారా?
అది వెరీ స్టూపిడ్ క్వశ్చన్, ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ ఫస్ట్.
ఓకే,
ఠీకేనా? దట్ ఈస్ సో స్టూపిడ్ దట్ యూ హ్యావ్ కమ్ టు మై హౌస్, యూర్ టేకింగ్ మై ఇంటర్వ్యూ, యూర్ సిట్టింగ్ ఆన్ మై చైర్, యూర్ హ్యావింగ్ మై టీ, యూర్ డూయింగ్ ఎవ్రీ గాడ్ డామ్ థింగ్ అండ్ ఐమ్ జస్ట్ బీయింగ్ నైస్ టు యూ రైట్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ యూ అండ్ యూ హ్యావ్ సో మచ్ గట్స్ టు సే టు మీ ఆర్ ఈవెన్ ఆస్క్ విదౌట్ ఈవెన్ థింకింగ్ అబౌట్ ఇట్ హౌ ఐమ్ ఐ గోన్ ఫీల్. యూర్ ఆస్కింగ్ మీ డూ ఐ డూ డ్రగ్స్, లైక్ ఆర్ యూ ఫ్రీకింగ్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ మైండ్?
సీ, బీయింగ్ అ జర్నలిస్ట్,
do you think that generalist?
I don't have rights to ask you.
No, you don't have any rights.
Which everybody is discussing.
this is so not fair. Now,
the issue
this
has
is
become
so not fair only now, because I'm an actor. Since the issue has become social. Listen.
Now this question is being raised by me, being a journalist. I will be having rights to ask you whether you take drugs or not.
No, I'm not gonna.
Okay, please tell me. Why you have been given the notices from the sit officers if you are not taking drugs?
You know, it's like, you know, you're asking someone ki pehle anda aaya ya murgi aayi.
I don't want to listen your logical logics behind the story. You please tell me the answer, whatever you want to. I don't know why are you laughing.
The reason
is
why
it, is I playing jokes with you? I'm so serious about the drugs issue. That is a very big issue that is happening in AP. I don't know why, Mumaji. There are so many actors. There are so many item dancers.
Listen.
Among which only few people are being asked by the sit.
Linda, listen to me, Linda.
Yeah, I listen to you.
Linda.
Because Hyderabad wants to know.
See, listen, let me tell you one thing very honestly and very clearly, once and for all. See, you're a good friend and you asked me that question, it doesn't even matter to me, alright?
Yeah.
Because there are many people, I do understand, there are many people who really wants to know exactly, you know, why this has happened. And okay, fine, it like, you know, why with her? How come she is calling? Like, you know, all those things. Yes, people do have these questions in their mind. And people, they really do want to know about it. And I would like to clarify one more time again.
Thank you.
See, as the official, it was their job or it was their duty to take care of, like, I'm so sure even, like, you know, they have their duty and it's their job to take care of the society. Alright, so if you officials, only because, I guess because my working graph with Puri and, like, you know, even with Subbaraju or Shyam K. Naidu, it has always been like a family. So for me, it was always like, I know Puri, like, you know, I know Puri, I know Subbu, I know many of them. But that doesn't mean that you're not letting me complete, Shweta, wait.
Yeah.
You want the whole answer, you can edit and whatever the way you want to put it.
Okay.
But you need to understand this part, the reason why they thought. Because, no, but I have never clearly said it. Like, you know, why they only called me, I've never clearly said it. But then if you really want to know, I personally feel because in the future, in the past, like I have worked, like, you know, we have already people, they were talking so much rumors and, like, you know, you just asked me, what do you think about rumors? Does it affect you or you take it sportingly? So the reason why I said taking sportingly, because I've learned being in the industry that all these things, it's like your extra luggage baggage. So every time if you're going to expect people are going to talk nice about you, my expectation is not that. So I think maybe they thought, like, you know, I am still in the same group of people. Like, you know, I am there, I'm in touch with them. Where in the fact, I haven't been in touch with anybody. Like, I've been actually not in touch because I was recovering and I needed my own time to exactly know what I want to do next and what I want to do even though after my 2 years recovery. So for me, it was very normal because agar Puri, Subbaraju, Ravi Teja and then Navdeep, Shyam K. Naidu, like, you know, all the name came. So for me, it was very normal.
Yeah, Mamaji, my intention.
Yeah.
Is not to target you on the drugs issue. My intention is most of the people thought that there are so many people who were not given notices who are into drugs case. Whether it is Bada producers ka beta.
Okay.
Or some, like, you know,
I don't
Telugu
know.
Lo chappalante
Shweta.
Listen to me once. I want to give you some source to react on this issue. చాలా మంది అప్పట్లో అనుకున్నది ఏంటంటే ముమైత్ ఏం చేసింది, పూరి జగన్నాథ్ ఏం చేశారు, నవదీప్ ఏం చేశారు, బికాస్ వీళ్ళంతా ఇన్నోసెంట్ అయినప్పటికీ కూడా ఆ పనిష్మెంట్ ఎందుకు ఫేస్ చేయాల్సి వచ్చింది? మిగతా వాళ్ళు నిజంగా ఇన్వాల్వ్ అయిన వాళ్ళు, దే హావ్ బీన్ ప్రొటెక్టెడ్. దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ద కాయిన్. ఇలా అనుకున్నారు చాలా మంది. There are so many sectors where the people has to be punished, but they have left alone. Like, you know, the SIT and the police department, the police department, the SIT has only concentrated on film industry and film industry people who are really innocent and who are not involved into that issue.
That I can't answer now because it's their thinking.
The other side of the coin. I'm trying to expose the other side of the coin, what people have thought about it.
Then who, are, but Shweta Naku, please cheppandi, who the hell am I to think about so many things where I have other things to do in my life?
Because you are a public figure, Mumaith.
So that doesn't mean I'm going to stop living my life. Like, what are you talking about?
No, you're telling me you're not asking me to stop living your life as you like.
Exactly. And now you're telling me because you're a public figure, so if I'm public figure, so that I can't stay normal.
In that issue, your then name has come out. That's why people are asking you these kind of questions. When things become socialized,
then only journalists start asking you questions. This is normal or what with you? Whenever you take an interview in Majlo, Miru, me vocal.
It's not like that.
Then enduku meeru no trying ain't trying chestanu meeru. Okay, what are you trying to do? What are you trying to say? Like, you know what? Just cutting my statement in between. Once again, just cutting my statement in between and then trying to put your point. No. This is what I'm trying to do. Like, it is really going to prove something. No. You had a question. You asked me on my face after you say you gave such a nice introduction about me. Correct? You spoke such a nice thing about me, and in the end of this thing, this is what your respect is towards me. Then in front of camera, you have so much guts to ask me because you know I'm not going to say anything about it because you're in my house. You're not somewhere else. You're in my house, and like they say, Atithi Devo Bhava. So till the time you're here, I just have to be nice to you.
See?
Listen.
Yeah. Can I?
Yes. No, I'm not done. You have to listen to me now.
Yeah, tell me.
Okay. Your questions are very much good enough. Okay? They all are very good enough. But if you're going to do this thing, I'm not going to speak honestly with you. I'm going to be very diplomatic. And I am going to actually not speak any truth or genuine things with you.
Definitely. So, it's you, Vishna.
Exactly. So what do you want to come across with to people? You want them to show what exactly real me is and appreciate my thought process, because maybe somewhere down the line you're an educated woman and you do understand, right? You're a mature woman who can understand both the side of stories, and that's the reason why you have this thing in you, right?
That's true.
Then what are you doing right now? You're not letting me finish.
Yeah,
you're not letting me say what I want to say.
You see, ma.
No, you're stopping me. You're in the house.
I'm not at all stopping you. Please carry on and you please say whatever you want to say.
So that's what I'm saying. This is stupid question. When you ask
this
somebody.
Not this point. I'm telling to the viewers, not this point. This is a stupid question. Just don't try to ask this question to Mumaith ever.
Mumaith or what? Maybe to people,
all the people who wants to ask this question.
Because you're not there in their situation. You have not gone through what they have gone through. You have not gone through that. So it's very easy for people like you to just say something like this and think it's funny, but it's not, because you were not in my position that day.
That's true. Yeah.
Tomorrow, if whatever it's written about me, because I have this carer attitude, that is the reason why it doesn't even bother to me people write whatever they want to about me, because I have my life to move on and I have something good I want to do in my life and be happy, then actually focusing on such petty things, which is never going to let me grow.
Right. Our time lo, in the pain undi. Like, I can able to see your
emotions in your eyes.
No, because it's so stupid that from an educated people, from an educated, I feel so upset. You know what they write about me? It's not that makes me upset. It's people like you. People like you are educated people who can, who's got all the sinner, who's got a responsibility in their hands to actually educate them. Well, you know one thing, Mumaith.
Please listen to me. You know one thing. I have a channel called FTF TV, which is a YouTube channel. In that, I have clearly put an article that why the SIT investigative officers are focusing only on few people of film industry.
Because we can
why they're leaving the other angle of the story. I was trying to protect you people, and I was trying to support you people in that article.
No,
being an educated woman.
No,
definitely send you the link.
No, there are so
even I have also sent the link
there
for Puri
Garu. You know, in NTV, on NTV, the guy asked me the same question what you just asked me. And my reply to him was also the same thing on live.
Of course, it's for me. You know, liberty to talk. You have right to express your own way of expression, Majdi.
You know,
and I accept that.
Listen, it's so weird that next time you're telling me that I'm not supposed to be nice to anybody, especially journalist or whoever wants to take an interview, and speak only what is cut to cut with them, and finish the interview in a very diplomatic way, and say hello and bye-bye, you know?
My intention, to be honest with you, my intention is not being diplomatic.
I know, you're not, you're saying, you were, what did you just say, that I was supporting, I'm the educated person, I'm supporting.
Now also, I'm so trying to grab the information only to say the public that this is happened exactly behind the story.
But why? My whole thing is, what has happened? Nothing has happened, and this is what I'm trying to say. Like, why is this? Yes, people, yes, for maybe people, it is going to be a very big issue. Oh, drugs and all that and mafia. No, but then somewhere down the line, it is not a big issue for me. Somewhere down the line, I really, really care a hell about it.
This is exactly, you know, your expressions and what you are thinking about that
my
issue.
My thinking
has
is...
Has to be focused.
My thinking is very simple. You should, first of all, why did you come here for an interview? Tell me that. What was the first thing, what did you ask me? What are we going to do interview about? Correct? What did I tell you? You can ask me very openly and honestly. I will reply to you. Correct? Third, your approach towards the questions are wrong. So that is the reason why I had to say so many things.
Coming to your most expensive and costliest titanium wires, you know, brain as well. Wires anangana naaku etla no undi, but I don't know how you are bearing it.
Acha, adi answer cheppin mundu nenu cheptanu. Adi drug vishayamlo meeku proper ga idea vachindi.
Vachindi. మీరు ఇంత క్లియర్ కట్గా చెప్పిన తర్వాత మనిషి అన్నవాడికి ఎవరికైనా క్లారిటీ మీరు చెప్పినంత క్లారిటీతో ఎవరు
చెప్పలేదు.
దానికి ఫుల్ స్టెప్ పెట్టేసి మనం ప్రశాంతంగా ఇంకో టాపిక్ వెళ్దాం.
అవును అవును.
ఆ టైటానియం వైరస్ గురించి చెప్పండి ఫస్ట్.
ఈ యాక్చువల్లీ ఐ జస్ట్ మెట్ విత్ ఇన్ యాక్సిడెంట్ ఇన్ 2016 Janki, fifth operation, I bursted 5 nerves in my brain. So that's the reason why. So I got the advanced operation done where they now put the titanium coils to block the break area. So yeah, I
mean, cheptunnappudu vintunteene naaku nerves block aipothunnayi
enduku
adi meek actually ga you been through. అసలు ఎట్లా ఉంటుంది అంటే బిఫోర్ అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ టైటానియం వైస్ హౌ ఈస్ మమైత్ సిచ్యుయేషన్?
ఇప్పుడు చూసారు నా ఇప్పుడు ఈ ఒక్క టాపిక్ తోటి ఎంత నేను స్ట్రెస్ అయ్యాను ఎందుకు? కానీ అది దాట్స్ వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ దిస్. లైక్ ఇదో you're going to get too emotional, or either you're going to be, see, there is no way I can be diplomatic or neutral, like, you know, I cannot do that. For me, I have always believed ke naaku brain se na mouth moham takka filter ledu. So aim, whatever thought or whatever comes in my mind, it's always there on my mouth. So I guess, and that's the very good thing. Sometimes it's bad, but then sometimes it's good.
After surgery and before surgery,
yeah, that's the difference.
Thought process kani lepote.
Yeah.
Urkine kopan ravanam lepote. Urke emotional.
No. It happens properly on time. Everything after this operation, I have noticed. Like,
thank God, science is a very great thing.
Yes, because I got more clarity of how I want to live and what I want to do and what not I want to do. Like I said, it being an actor, oka actor ki e mottam rumors extra luggage baggage laga undi anni topic, like, you know, any topic, or let it be sitka topic, or let it be she's married 4 times, or let it be anything. This whole thing should not stop me as a human being. I want to grow, and I would really not like it if somebody even question or judge my that personality. I'm so sure in Bigg Boss, every andar ki telsu na gurunchi. Ke na nenu, if I love you, I will love you to the core. But if I don't like you, I actually don't genuinely then like you. So, adi chala bagundi na kosam, kani naku clarity vachindi. Life, ke, like, you know, towards life, I got a very much clarity in what I want to do next. I'm much more confident and I'm gaining more, like, you know, knowledge and learning every day from it.
మీరు చాలా ఇంట్లో ఆర్థిక పరిస్థితులను చూశారు, మనీ సంపాదించాలి అన్న ఒక టార్గెట్తో ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీకి వచ్చి బాగా సెటిల్ అయిపోవాలి అనే ఒక థాట్తో వచ్చారు. ఇట్స్ బీన్ టోల్డ్ దాట్ యూ హ్యాడ్ ఎన్ రిలేషన్షిప్ విత్ 4 పీపుల్. అది మీలాంటి, యూనో, మీలాంటి మంచి ఎయిమ్స్ అండ్ అంబిషన్స్ ఉన్న ఒక సెల్ఫ్ మేడ్ ఉమెన్కి
అవును
టైం వాల్యూ, మనీ వాల్యూ బాగా తెలుసు.
అవును.
అయినా కూడా ఆ పర్టిక్యులర్ టైంలో ఆ పర్టిక్యులర్ పర్సన్స్ దగ్గర ఫెయిల్యూర్ అయినప్పుడు గిల్ట్ అనిపించలేదా?
నో, ఐ డిడ్ నాట్ వేస్ట్ ఎనీ టైం. ఐ డిడ్ నాట్ వేస్ట్ ఎనీ టైం. నేను ఒక్క టైం నా వేస్ట్ లేదు. నేను నా టైమ్, సిన్స్ ద టైమ్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ ఎర్నింగ్ టిల్ టుడే, ఐ హ్యావ్ యూటిలైజ్డ్ మై టైమ్ వెరీ వెల్ అండ్ ఫర్ మై హ్యాపీనెస్.
ఓకే, ఈ లివింగ్ రిలేషన్షిప్స్లో ఉన్న ఒక పర్సన్ అడిగినందుకు మీరు సర్జరీ చేయించుకున్నారంట, రిగార్డింగ్ వాట్? అపార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ టైటానియం వైస్,
నో, వాట్ సర్జరీ చేంజ్?
నేను ఇష్టపడిన వ్యక్తి కోసం నేను సర్జరీ కూడా చేయించుకున్నాను.
హూ సెడ్ దిస్?
That's been said in some videos.
And you're going to believe the rumors?
No, no. That's why I'm asking you. Is it true or not?
It's false.
Oh, okay.
I would never do that for anybody. For me, na happiness is chala important life lo. Na ma mummy, papa, na family, adi chala chala important. Na life lo. So, I have to never said it and...
Surgery jarignapudu, you know, hospital onapudu.
That surgery was my titanium.
Meek supportive ga unna vyakti evaru? Meek baga supportive ga unna vyakti?
Na mummy, na papa chala supportive. Na best friend is my family, is my best friend. My nephews are my best friend.
No.
Yeah. So, for me, there is no surgery has happened except my accident which has happened. And that's about it. So what the thing what you're asking or saying, that is from iDream ka interview only.
That's true.
But that time she has asked
in other AVs, in other AVs of other links of channels are also there this kind of rumor that I have heard from. There's so many sources where we get some information.
Then that doesn't mean that it's going to be true. And if you genuinely...
I'm not judging it.
I know you will not judge me because you know me very well. So you're not the one who's going to judge me. But even for people to believe that rumor, it's their wish, not even mine. I know what life I am staying. I know what I am doing. I know every one of it. So I don't need to go and keep give explanation about, oh, I'm this good, oh, I'm this that. Oh, no, no, this is what's written about me. It's wrong. Oh, this rumor is wrong. No, I don't want to do that.
చిన్న మనకి ఏదైనా ఇంజెక్షన్ తగిలితేనే చాలా నొప్పి పుడుతుంది. అలాంటిది ఈ టైటానియం వైస్ పెట్టాలి, థైస్ నుంచి పెట్టాలి, ఇవన్నీ విన్నప్పుడు ఫస్ట్ మీ, యూనో, మీ థాట్ ప్రాసెస్ ఎలా ఉంది ఆ టైంలో?
నో, ఐఎమ్ వెరీ మచ్ ఓకే. వాట్ ఎవర్ హెస్ హ్యాపెన్ టు మీ, వాట్ ఎవర్ ఇట్ వాస్ దేర్ రిటర్న్ ఫర్ మీ, ఇట్ హెస్ హ్యాపెన్ టు మీ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ జస్ట్ సపోజ్ టు మూవ్ ఆన్ విత్ ఇట్. I cannot sit there and feel guilty and sympathize myself. Oh, look at me, poor me. Please help somebody. No.
Chaala mandi itlanti situations ni overcome cheyadaniki they'll get spiritual few people and they go for some kind of activities.
How no? They prefer doing activities. Person to person depends.
మీరు ఏం చేశారా ఆ టైంలో? నేను చిల్డ్ అవుట్
నా లైఫ్ తో నేను చిల్డ్ అవుట్ లాగా ఫుల్ టైం పాస్ ఐ డిడ్ దిస్ 2 ఇయర్స్
వర్కౌట్స్ కూడా హెవీగా చేయకూడదు అని చెప్పారు కదా
అవును అవును బట్ ఇప్పుడు ఐ గెస్ 2 ఇయర్స్ ఇస్ డన్ ఆల్రెడీ దిస్ జాన్ 5th ఇట్ వాస్ డన్ సో నా ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ అగైన్ నౌ టు వర్క్అవుట్ సో యా
తర్వాత యునో హౌ డిడ్ యూ గెట్ ద ఆపర్చునిటీ అండ్ బిగ్ బస్
They came, they asked me because I've been working with my channel since a long time, like, you know, for the award shows and any kind of things. So I've always been part of them. So I guess it's become star ma now. So maybe that's how they approached me.
Big Boss lo participate chesina participants andru kuda eliminate ayin tarvata malli they haven't back to the house. Kan meer malli re-entry ichcharu kada. Why so?
I don't know.
Like, you know, once it's according to the rules and regulations.
No, the first time when I nenu eliminate ayanu, first time, adi kani nenu self-nominate chesanu na, anduke. So adi fair kadu, because there was not even public voting and all that. So adi fair kadu, anduke naku secret room ki పంపించారు
అమాంగ్ ఆల్ దోస్ పార్టిసిపెంట్స్ మీతో బాగా అసోసియేట్ ఉన్న అసోసియేట్ అయిన పార్టిసిపెంట్ ఎవరు
నాకు ధనరాజ్ అర్చన బాలాజీ కత్తి కార్తిక మహేష్ కత్తి శామ్ ప్రిన్స్
వాళ్ళందరూ ఇప్పుడు రెగ్యులర్గా కాల్స్ చేస్తూ ఉంటారు
టచ్లో
ఉన్నారు
Normal, like how we stay normal.
So, అంటే బిగ్ బాస్ లో పార్టిసిపేట్ చేసిన కొంతమందికి మైలేజ్ బాగా పెరిగితే కొంతమందికి మైలేజ్ తగ్గింది సో మీ విషయంలో ఏమనుకుంటున్నారు ఆఫ్టర్ బిగ్ బాస్
ఈవెన్ బిఫోర్ గోయింగ్ టు బిగ్ బాస్ దేర్ వాజ్ నో సచ్ ప్లాన్ దట్ ఓ ఐఎమ్ గోన్ డూ దిస్ ఆఫ్టర్ కమింగ్ అవుట్ లైక్ యు నో సమ్ ఆఫ్ ది అదర్ థింగ్ నథింగ్ వాజ్ దేర్ టిల్ నౌ ఐ ఫీల్ ఓకే అబౌట్ ఇట్ ఐఎమ్ స్టిల్ కంటిన్యూస్లీ డూయింగ్ వాట్ ఐ డూ నార్మలీ ఎవ్రీ డే And that's about it. There was nothing such planned, yeah.
Right. ఇది ఇప్పుడు నేను అడిగిపోయే క్వశ్చన్ ఆల్రెడీ చాలామంది ఇంటర్వ్యూస్లో అడిగే ఉన్నారు యూనో బికాజ్ ముమైత్ ఖాన్ ఫినాన్షియల్ క్రైసిస్లో ఉంది అందుకే ఈ సీతమ్మధార దగ్గర సీతారామ కళ్యాణ మా ఫంక్షన్లో కూడా రికార్డింగ్ డ్యాన్స్ చేయడానికి
వచ్చింది
That's been viral in the social media. That's why I'm asking you.
I don't even care about it. Those people, they wanted me to be there and perform in that show from last 5 years, it seems.
Okay.
From last 5 years and this time, they were literally behind me for 1 month continuously. I was like, because there were few things happening. I was going up and down, like, you know, in Mumbai, then Hyderabad. Many things were happening and then that time I was in Hyderabad, then this thing came. So I was like, yaar, theek hai, kar lete yaar, it doesn't even look nice.
Range, Tollywood lo, range unna item songs.
I made by my fans.
Remuneration teeskunna oka star, oka chinna recording dancer laga perform cheyadam deniki.
Adi mentality chinna people.
నారో
మైండ్ పీపుల్ అది నేను చిన్న కాదు ఈ ఫంక్షన్ చిన్న కాదు అది మీ
ఆలోచన
చాలా చిన్నగా ఉంది అందుకే పీపుల్ అలాగే వేరే ఎకదం వెరీ డిఫరెంట్ టైప్ దే స్పీక్ ఫర్ దెమ్ లైక్ ఐ సెడ్ నా ఫర్ దెమ్ లైక్ యూ ఆల్సో సే ఇట్ లైక్ యు నో యు ఆర్ అ పబ్లిక్ ఫిగర్ యు ఆర్ అన్ యాక్టర్ యు ఆర్ అ పబ్లిక్ ఫిగర్ So many people have a different opinion about an actor and which is so wrong. Which is so wrong. You should not have an opinion about me because I don't know you. I don't judge you. I don't keep my opinion. The only thing I do is work and I go back home.
Then what we have to do if you want to change the attitudes and perceptions of the way people think?
Way people think, I guess it's not... I personally think it's completely on them if they really want to get the exposure of life. Because it's not always about this, it's always about so many things. So if you don't have that mind and if you don't have that understanding, towards things around you. If you don't have it, then what's the point? So for me, adi show even chinna kadu. Naku adi job undi. Mottam log naku from last 5-6 years try chestunnaru ee event ki so that I can do it. And then when I was here, I thought, chalo, theek hai yaar, that was my humanity. I thinking, haa, theek hai, forget it, no problem. Yeah, because from last so many years, they're saying, and it doesn't look nice. Because I don't want them to think that, oh, she's an arrogant, we've been calling her. You know, then there is a topic like this also. That there are so many people who are behind you, they want you to do for the show, why aren't you not doing it? So even that becomes the topic.
Yeah.
So
when you are a public figure, everything exactly. will become a topic, so everything will become an issue.
If I know this
you
is
will become a newsmaker.
If I know this is what's going to happen with me, so why I shouldn't live my life the way I want to, without thinking about anybody in my life? Why do I don't have that rights to do that? If I really don't, because the society or your rules and regulation, are you paying my monthly?
How can you able to be this much energetic, Mumaith?
What do you mean by that?
You're so energetic, you know, the moment when we have started our interview, I am becoming dull and like, you know, when this is going to be stopped or when this is going to be finished. But you are like, you're looking like, immortal energies you'll be having.
I can talk when it comes to talking about something right or something which I believe in. I can talk.
that might be it is the power of the titanium. Expensive wise in
your might be
dancing, acting, ivanni kaakunda hidden talents e unnai Mumaith daggara.
I can sing time pass singing.
Singing Telugu munna song nenu vinesanu.
Avunu,
please let me try to hear a new song from you.
Telugu song naku
telugu ka telugu song munna already nenu vinesanu.
Avunu.
So my kind request is to put a new song in front of me. Make me energizing.
Wow.
Hmm.
Telugu song kavali.
Telugu or Tamil?
English?
English na. Okay.
Kani English chala simple na anduke.
Other than Telugu? Telugu munna kaakunda inke unchu.
Hey daddy mummy. Daddy mummy. Daddy mummy veetalla thadapora yaram vella veliyaale bhooma ulla vellada hey kelanda mama ed indoor game veliyadiruna adu romba shemu. That's it. I know only that much.
Akkaleste.
Yeah, but that's in Tamil. It's daddy mummy. That's all.
Can I listen another song from you in English? Mm-hmm. Yes, you're more comfortable in
English, right? Yeah, I don't know. Somehow I am more comfortable. So I'm gonna say
Waka Waka.
Why? I don't know the lyrics for
because,
that.
Because you know.
So you sing with me.
You look like Shakira, na? That's why.
Thank you. So you're gonna sing
for
with
myself?
Me.
Yeah.
Shall start then.
Ha, me?
Yeah, we both sing together.
I just only know little of that song.
So again, I know little. Let's right. start. Chalo.
Jamnamna e e vaka vaka e e Jamnamna zangalinga It's a for Africa Rumbo Rumbo Jamnamna zangalinga Anava Today's your day. Feel it.
You know
pay
it.
The way. Believe it. That's it.
Janana ta ta tanana ta ta
zamina mina zan kileva this time for Mumaith ji. It's I've been boosted a lot.
Good. I'm happy.
And I'm out.
I'm happy after so much intense discussion that we
you are relaxed.
Yeah,
finally.
Yeah, man.
Thank God. Yes. Titanium wires are getting cooled.
They're chilling out right now in the brain.
Right, coming to the fashion.
Okay.
What kind of fashion you like more?
I like more comfortable fashion. I'm more on the moody, just like my vanta. So same thing with my clothes also. So I'm more moody. So whatever I feel comfortable, I just wear it.
Yeah,
nothing specific.
Coming to your pets, చాలా డాగ్ బ్రీడ్స్ని ఇప్పటి వరకు మీరు పెంచారని విన్నాను.
అవును,
మోలీ ఈజ్ యువర్ ప్రెజెంట్ డాగ్, రైట్? I'm so excited to see it, but I think it is not here in Hyderabad.
No, she's in Mumbai. She's going to come back because half of
even
my things...
Like, even I love pets.
Oh, she's so sweet, man. She's one character.
Hmm.
Oh, God, she keeps me sane. Looking at her, I'm like...
It's better to put a quality time for human beings.
Yes. Then
it's
like,
better to put a quality time for dogs rather than human beings.
Because they're so selfless. They're so selfless. And when I... You know, sometimes when I stay alone and I look at her, because that's what I was asked even in the question, like, you know, what do you do in your alone time? So I said, in my alone time, I normally just sit
stress
on
boosters,
my...
Stress boosters, huh?
Yeah, I sit on my desktop and, like, you know, I download music, I download videos, I watch movies, I download movies. And sometimes I do get time, I just, like, you know, spend my time with Molly. And they're like, who's Molly? I'm like, Molly is my pet. So most of the time I have noticed, and whenever I look at her, I'm like, God damn it, you make me feel so sane. Like, you know, you...
I think she might be missing you now.
Yes.
Molly.
I miss her more. She's one cute ball. You have to see her video.
Why not?
You have to see her
video. This very short one, no?
Yep. But she's got too much ego problem. She's worse than her owner. Normally, they say it. Like, you know, dogs are like the owner and all of that jazz and everything. But no. My dog is not like me. Sorry.
Molly.
Molly.
Wow. This is Molly. Mumaith's pretty dog, andi. Free time lo unnapudu Mumaith Molly tho spend chestundi. But ikkada oka caption Puri garu chepparu already Chirita cinema lo. Aadapillalni penchukodam kanna kukka pillalni penchadam anedi. అండ్ దానికి మొమైత్ కూడా సపోర్ట్ చేస్తుందని చెప్పాలి. హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్తో స్పెండ్ చేయడం కన్నా డాగ్తో స్పెండ్ చేస్తే ఇట్ బి మోర్ రిలాక్స్డ్.
యు హావ్ నెవర్ సీన్
దిస్ యు?
Yes.
Is this you?
Yes. That's me and my Molly. She's the cutest furball. And I miss her. Why did you?
Shifting our topic from Molly to gods and devils. Wow. What is the special effect?
Time passed with her.
You're looking different in that picture.
Yeah, because there is no makeup.
Of course.
See, because there is no makeup.
Really, you're looking very different.
Yes, I look different without makeup.
Hi, Molly. She's glitters in her eyes.
She's the cutest one. I love her so much.
You're desperate
to see her. I so freaking want to see her. I so want to... she's my...
Stop. No words to express her.
She's my furball. She's so cute. Abhi to rizana itna puppy deti na.
Okay. Stop your temptations until you go to Mumbai.
No, she's going to come to Hyderabad from Mumbai.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. When?
Probably in 1 week.
I'll be definitely coming to
yes,
see that.
Please,
because
please,
I love dogs.
Yes, please do. You're most welcome.
Coming to God.
Okay.
Do you believe in God?
Yeah.
Which God?
Any. I am okay with any God because I believe there is one entity.
Hmm. How do you define the word God?
I cannot define God, but I can say there are different kind of energy, you feel it. It's just when you know, like, you know, when you speak to the universe speak back at you, like, you know, they talk back with you. So I do believe in that. So I'm a more spiritual person than religious.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So what kind of spiritual things that are being done by you?
Spiritual things being done by me?
Yeah, spiritual things. Hmm. Like meditation or like
no.
In a sitting calm or focusing on your breathing.
Spiritual person doesn't
or reading
mean...
books, reading spiritual books.
No.
The activities related to spirituality.
No, it depends again on people to people, what they want to do and how, what makes them comfortable and happy. So again, on the same thing for me, when I say I'm a spiritual person, that means I believe there is God, but there is only one God. For me, all gods are my God. So for me, one God is important. And you're supposed to have that fear in you. You know when mother they used to say ki beta sab karne ka par at least dil mein dar hona chahiye upar wale ka. So that thing has always been there in me. So I've always been scared of God also.
Yeah.
And at the same time, I believe that there is only one entity and it just depends on how you take it. So that doesn't mean that I should do yoga or meditation or something. No, it's just I believe in those karma and like, you know, the quantum physics and the universe and manifestation, like, you know, all those thought process and everything. So I make sure that my thought process or me as a human being, I want to grow wiser. I want to grow mature and wiser because things happen in everybody's life.
Yeah.
But that doesn't mean you're going to stop believing in yourself and start moving ahead.
Yeah.
And just having fear of God. Like, no, yaar, I don't want to do anybody's bad because yes, I do have fear for it. So just have that, and when you walk
what,
with
what about
honesty,
devils? What about devils?
There are there, na?
Have you seen?
I don't know if I've seen or no. Like, obviously,
no,
I don't.
You know, devils and you know, the scary things, all these are the most interesting topics that we usually discuss on, right?
You can call me a very different human being altogether because for me, I never think about all these things. Like, frankly speaking, should I just tell you honestly what do I think the whole day? Like, frankly speaking. You know what goes on in my mind? I genuinely don't care about what's happening around me. Okay? What's happening in the news, I really don't even think about it.
You don't even read newspapers.
No.
And you don't even come to know what's happening around the society.
No, till the time I don't want to catch some news or which interests me, I'm going to check that. And if it doesn't interest me, I'm not going to check. For me, then whatever it's happening, I actually don't bother. So for me, in my normal time, the thing I keep thinking, you know what about... Yeah, if I'm going to do the next movie now, this is what the content I want to be. You know what? What if I get something like this, I'm ready to change the look. So that things make me go and watch more different types of movies. So for me, you can call me... I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to say that to myself. But then I'm going to say in a joking way that... I call myself a narcissist. Like most of the time I think about myself and my happiness because whatever, if I'm going to think about myself and whatever the responsibility I have, it's connected to that.
That's true. What we do today will
to
be
na,
so, tomorrow's future. No?
Exactly. So that's the reason why I never thought about, okay, I'm a religious person. God is there. No, believe in
it's
Lord.
Not like that.
No, like, yeah. I'm just giving an example. The reason
why
I don't think about devil or God or this or that. Yes, I
this
do.
Are, these are the interesting elements.
Elements which is there.
Go across.
But it doesn't attract me. Like such topic doesn't attract me. What attracts me is mostly actually seeing the population the way now it's growing. How from a poor person and so thousand years may, how are they going to evolve and how the whole population has been pushing just so that become richer because everything has become so expensive now.
Yeah.
So my knowledge, so you know, I don't want to waste my time or maybe even energy thinking about all these petty things. Where I can anytime go open the YouTube, put how many ghosts are there, 5 haunted places. You know what I'm saying? I can do all of that jazz and crap. I can do it. But I
you have heard and have seen that. That's why you're telling me now, na? The ghost and haunted, all the things.
There are so many topics it comes
yeah.
nowadays. Like social media, it's booming like nobody's business. Like even if you watch... If you watch one episode, next time the YouTube is gonna give you a recommendation videos. Like, you know, recommended for you. So there are 10 other videos which is recommended for you.
You have raised a very important point, like social media.
Yeah.
Like booming the people. And
yeah.
What do you think about the social media? How people are getting affected by social media?
See, it's a very good platform if you want to reach to all our youngsters and like, you know, in a wider audience. Because you do have theaters all over the world, like, you know, and plus Touchwood, I guess, Bahubali has changed so many things for our Telugu industry, like giving the international platforms and everything. Now the openings for the Telugu movie, the opening, you get huge openings in like, you know, all over the world, there are people now. So seeing all of that, it's a very nice thing, yeah. It's a amazing thing to see how things are evolving now. It's good. So social platform, it's more on, you just make your own selfie video, put it on YouTube. And people are going to love you, just going to get them.
Technology has been advanced now.
Yes, a lot advanced.
How Mumaith use technology?
I use all upgraded technology and advanced one. Because I am more, I guess because I'm Virgo. So Virgos are supposed, not supposed, somewhere down the line they have this trait in them, this quality that they want everything to be perfect. And if they research about something, they'll go down to the seed of it.
Roots, huh?
Till the roots of it and then take decisions.
This is researching.
Yeah. So for Virgo, being a Virgo, yes, I'm a little quite hip and hap when it comes to technology.
Right. Coming to the future plans.
Yeah.
So as you said before, I'm always keep on thinking about what I have to do in the future, what kind
so
of
that's
characters
what.
I have to do.
Yes.
So coming to the future, what is your future project?
My future project, I am going to speak about it one more time. I'm going to call you once I sign the movie so that we have the conversation on this and how am I feeling and what do I think. Because I personally feel you're the right person to actually speak the heart out.
Thank you so much. So that's so excited to do one more interview regarding your future setups and all.
Yes. So the future things are happening. Like, you know, there are two already scripts are happening, which is already going under the process. And by inshallah, by the end of Jan, things should work out. Inshallah.
Nice to listen. Very good news from you.
Yeah. I was waiting for this 2 years to get over. Trust me, I was just waiting because I wasn't supposed to work. But still I worked, I tried.
You being a work alcoholic,
I tried.
You'll be definitely having
so that's opportunities. So that's the reason I am excited. I was just waiting for this 2 years to get over and be like, you know, once it's done, then I can bloody run back again. Once it's done, then I can run back again. So it's done. Quite excited, quite happy. Yes, being coming as a new year, there are a lot of things which I'm going to change in myself too at the same time, because I guess this year again I'm going to be a little mature. So probably, yeah, something good is going to happen for sure, touch wood.
Okay, after seeing all the elements, can you please define, can you please give me the ultimate definition for life?
Are you serious? There is no way you can define life. If you're gonna ask me, what do you think about life? Like, what do you think? Not define. What do you think? What is your thought process?
That is almost similar. That is almost same.
And that is life. For me, that defines
okay,
life.
Tell me, what is life? In Mumaith's opinion.
My opinion, it's a great gift which you can ever have in your life, because I'll only talk about me, nobody else. Mm-hmm. For me, in my life, I am quite lucky enough to have parents like what I have right now and so supportive because of that. At very young age, I seen everything. And in the end of the day, what I understood in my life is every time your happiness matters, because everybody's running behind some of the other things and they're forgetting, like, you know, actually what's making them happy. So not to be miserable, take the way all the negative thing comes, even though if my nerves got bursted and everything, I just took it in a stronger way, because that's what I want to stand as an example. I don't want to be an inspirational person. So for me, in my life, it was always towards my family, I want to be an example, not an inspiration person. And it's just a happy life. It's a very happy, simple life. Like, you can eat your food like this. You don't have to go all the way around. It's a very simple thing. So no drama. Speak bluntly. No
be
problem.
Transparent.
Be transparent. If people are going to love you, they're going to love you. If people are going to hate you, they're going to hate you. But you should not put so much energy and hatred towards something like that, because then you're wasting your time where you can actually create very good memories. So for me, that is life.
What is the ultimate message that you wanna say to the people who hate you?
I can't change their opinion towards me. What message? I'm like, keep it up. Good job done.
Come on, hurt me.
The Balakrishna, sorry, Brahmanan.
Keep hurting me. Hurt me.
No, for me, it's their opinion, babe. I'm no one. Please, it's your choice. You hate me. You have all the reason to do that. And if you love me, you have all the reason also to love me. So for
now, me, it's time to give your message to your die-hard fans.
I love you guys so very much. I'm so happy and glad that I'm being understood by, because I keep telling to my fans, I'm not looking for quantity of people. I don't
want quality of the heart.
Yes, that is more important, because tomorrow I be in this industry or I don't be. Tomorrow I have this fame or I don't have fame. Anything goes wrong, in the end of the day, I should be remembered as a human being I am. Not as a Mumaith Khan. Yes, Mumaith Khan, she has done a lot. Yes, Mumaith Khan, she created something for herself. The introduction what you gave. Yes, Mumaith Khan is there. But after all of that, you just need good heart people to really wish good for you. And all my fans, they really understand me. Like completely, totally. So they know very well.
And finally, the power-packed message to the people who creates rumors and all.
Oh God! మీరు అందరికీ నేను ఒక మాట
రూమర్స్ క్రియేట్ చేసే వాళ్ళకనేసరికి
అందరికి నమస్కారం. మీరు అందరూ రూమర్స్ క్రియేట్ చేశాను
చేస్తున్న వాళ్ళు ఎవరైతే ఉన్నారో
చాలా చాలా నమస్కారం మీ అందరికి. చాలా బాగా మంచి పని చేస్తున్నారు మీరు అందరూ. అలాగే చేయండి. కానీ నాకు తెలుసు అది హార్డ్ వర్క్ ఉంది. సో బెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ లక్ అండ్ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్
క్రియేట్ చేయడంలో మీరు ఎంత కష్టపడుతున్నారు నాకు
తెలుసు.
కీప్ ఇట్ అప్
బికాజ్ ఐ డూ అండర్స్టాండ్ ద పెయిన్ అండ్ లైక్ యు నో దట్ పెయిన్ యూ గైస్ గో త్రూ. సో ఐ లవ్ యూ గైస్ సో మచ్. కంటిన్యూ విత్ ద సేమ్ జాబ్.
రైట్. Sometimes struggles are exactly what we need in our life. If we were to go through the life without any obstacles, we'd be crippled, we'd not be as strong as what we could have been. Jeevithamlo kashtalu nashtalu anevi manishiki tonic lantivi, avu untene aatmasthairyam gundadhairyam perugutundi ani cheptundi the daring firebrand Mumaith Khan. Oka chinna injection manaku tagilthene viluvulladipotham. Alantidi okati kadu rendu kadu 9 titanium wires tana brain lo pettukoni chala daring ga life lead chestundi. Of course it should be so inspiring for ladies like self made. Inga cheppalante
adi chala
life lo chala chala struggles face chesarandi. నేను ముందుగా చెప్పినట్టుగా 13 సంవత్సరాల వయసులోనే స్టేజ్ షోస్తో దుమ్ము లేపిన Mumaith Khan మధ్యలో బ్రేక్ తీసుకున్నారనో లేకపోతే తనకు బ్రేక్ తీసుకోవాలనిపించిందో కారణాలు ఏవైనా రూమర్స్ ఏవైనా షీఈస్ గొనా బి బ్యాక్ విత్ బిగ్ బ్యాంగ్ అండ్ షీ విల్ బి రాకింగ్ సూన్ అని చెప్తున్నారు. అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ ద ఎపిసోడ్ ఫర్ సరదాగా విత్ శ్వేతారెడ్డి. యుఎస్ శ్వేతారెడ్డి సైనింగ్ ఆఫ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.